scenes in Batu Caves on the morning of the 25th. You see, apparently people have been gathered up and then locked into this temple at Batu Caves, and then you see the FIU trucks spraying the water cannon into the temple compound and tear gas being fired. And we've gone through the pain that this tear gas and chemically laced water can give you. So it's really shocking to see that being fired into a crowd in a relatively in a compound, and there's no way that they can actually escape. But then the picture also shows that there are rocks strewn on the ground, indicating that somebody had been throwing these rocks. So the question is, when were the rocks thrown and to whom? The IGP said that his few of his men required like 11 stitches on the head. So presumably these rocks were thrown at the police. But when? Is it before they were rounded and locked up in the temple grounds, or was it when they were locked up in temple grounds and the police fired tear gas and water cannons? Then the people in the temple started throwing these rocks. So it's an important investigation that should be carried out.